getting ready to record a tutorial on Kinect skeletons, which you can use to drive all sorts of character designs when you don't want to rig an actual model. More to come.